start off with Rajinikanth's PRO dismissing all rumours and all speculation that the superstar is going to meet his fans next week. There will be no big meeting next week with his fans. This is according to Riyaz, the representative of Rajinikanth, saying that Rajinikanth is not going to meet any of his fans. We'll go across to Lokapriya in just a bit here. We also lined up reactions for you. But Lokapriya, no treat yet for fans of Rajinikanth. There will be no big meeting. Certainly a disappointment for them.
Well, definitely yes. But Rajinikanth's PRO has dismissed all reports of a possible meeting of fans by superstar Rajinikanth here at Raghavendra Kalyana Mandapam in Chennai on the 2nd of April, Sunday. But again, we are talking about Rajinikanth. So there are several speculative reports, and this meeting supposedly was to decide about his political entry. That is what we are being told. But unless and until that happens, we can never be sure, as it has been in the past as well. And you might still be surprised, shouldn't be surprised if at all he decides to have that meeting on the 2nd of April. So when it comes to Rajinikanth, only when things happen there becomes a confirmation. But yes, as of now, there is no meeting that is scheduled. The PRO has confirmed about it. He says that there is no meeting scheduled on the 2nd or any time in the future as well. This is a 20-year-old question, the fact that whether Rajinikanth will enter politics or not. And many political observers point out to how Rajinikanth always creates these kind of issues before his movie comes out. So that criticism is also kept at Rajinikanth.
All right, stay with us, Lokapriya. We spoke to Riyaz just a while ago. This is the conversation we had with him. Take a look now.
Because since I'm out of session, I just had a quick word in with Mr. Rajinikanth's manager, Mr. Sparker, who's also dealing with the fans club everything. And sir asked me to make it very clear that it's untrue. Yeah, they were asking me that there's a news circulation happening saying that Mr. Rajinikanth is meeting his fans club members on the coming second. Yeah. As of so, nothing is like that. I don't know who has spreaded this kind of news. Yeah, it is not Rajin sir is going to meet fans, and it is not related to any kind of promotion activity for connecting the movies.
Well, let's go back to Lokapriya now. Lokapriya, of course, Riyaz very clear in his words saying that he spoke to Rajinikanth, and there is absolutely no truth in the fact or in the story really that Rajinikanth is going to meet his fans. This is also fueled by speculation about Rajinikanth's possible dip in political waters there. But so far, Rajinikanth has maintained he's an actor, not a politician, and is not interested in politics at all.
His relationship with politics has been very on and off here in Tamil Nadu. In 1996, he had the most opportune time to enter politics. The time was very ripe. The political atmosphere at this point in time was very apt for Rajinikanth to enter politics, and he even gave hints of entering, but that did not take place. And the BJP of late has been wooing him aggressively to join the party. We saw Narendra Modi even calling on Rajinikanth at his residence here in Poet's Garden. So yes, there has been reports of Rajinikanth's entry into politics, but he has evaded all those entry and has always remained very cryptical about his association with the politics of Tamil Nadu. And many observers also point out how all this comes up only during his film's release. And right now we even saw Rajinikanth embroiled in the controversy over his visit to Sri Lanka, where he was supposed to interact and meet with the Tamils living in northern Sri Lanka, but he cancelled his visit after the Tamil activists requested him to do so and asked them not to politicize his visit if he gets an opportunity to go in the future. And any reports about Rajinikanth always gains a lot of traction among the fans because of his large fan following and because of his large fan base. And there are a lot of speculation, and this recent report as well talked about how Rajinikanth is going to meet each of his fan club members from all over Tamil Nadu and discuss with them about a possible entry into politics, a brainstorming session of sorts. But those reports have now been dismissed, saying it is untrue. But we shouldn't be surprised if that meeting still happens on the 2nd of April, because as Rajinikanth says in his movie, I don't know when I will come, but I will come at the right time. So he does keep everyone guessing as to when he will make that big move, if at all he will, to Tamil Nadu politics.
All right. Thank you, Lokapriya, for joining us on that story.